How to install Google Meet on an Android device? First, we need to go to Google Play. So open Google Play. On the search above, write Google Meet. Now tap on search. After you have found the app, just tap on install and wait. You have installed Google Meet on your Android device. After the install is complete, just tap on open. Tap on continue. Allow Meet to take pictures and record video. Allow also Meet to record audio. You will be automatically logged into your Google account. You can now join a meeting or create a new meeting. Also, directly on this screen, you can mute the microphone and turn off the camera. If the button from the bottom are red, then it means your microphone and camera are off. On the left menu, you have settings, but mostly this is empty now. Probably Google will add more settings shortly. On the right, you have the audio option. You can set up so the audio is on speakers or phone, or simply turn off sounds. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.